you didn't realize is that Bill Gates doesn't think of himself that way. Bill Gates doesn't think of himself as some guy who got super rich making bad software. Bill Gates thinks of himself as God in control of the solar system. And that's why Bill Gates is now backing something called sun-dimming technology that would reflect sunlight out of the Earth's atmosphere, causing global cooling. Ooh, that's not fraught with risks. You thought gain-of-function research on pathogens was dangerous. Try that. But that doesn't stop Harvard University. Its scientists are testing that technology by spewing calcium carbonate dust into the atmosphere.
Bill Gates is backing the first high-altitude experiment of one radical climate change solution, creating a massive chemical cloud that could cool the Earth. It's called solar geoengineering, and it's highly controversial. It would look something like this. Thousands of planes would fly very high and use nozzles to inject millions of tons of light-reflecting particles into the stratosphere.